Hello everyone, this is Musab Khan and today we're going to talk about Dev Test Utility, which is used to exploit web dev services. Web dev services is currently running on this port, on port 80, as you can see here. Let's move to this IP address as we have right now. You can use this lab environment, which is Metasploitable 2 in this case, and navigate to the web dev directory, copy the URL and open the terminal, clear the terminal by typing the clear and type dev test and hit enter. Dev test utility will give you all the switches which we can use to exploit web dev services with different operations. What we are going to do, we are going to perform a simple operation. For better understanding, type dev test dash URL and give the vulnerable URL where the actual vulnerability lies and hit enter. As you can see, dev test tried all of these scans or all of these methods to upload file, put method to upload file and execute method to execute file on server. And now we have idea that we can execute txt file and html file we can execute on the server and the php file we can execute on the server. And all of the results we can have here. Let's open this directory and press enter, and here is the directory of dev test which is created at the time of testing. We can execute all of this file, as you can see 49.92 and HTML. We can execute this file as well. So this is very dangerous. If you find this kind of vulnerability, you can do a lot more than you think. So hope you like the video. We'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Happy hacking.